Right, I just got this. Okay, now we're good. Okay. Something like this. No. How was it again? Was it like this? I can't remember. Nope. Ah! Oh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh yeah. Can't touch this. Of course, I need to do this. Yeah. Damn it. I never remember. Oh well, always YouTube. Because YouTube tells you how to do it. Hopefully I don't get any unwanted visitors. I must go and chip down the tree. Fuck. Okay, here it goes. I must say, this mod pack is pretty awesome. You know why? Do you really want to know why? It's because that magnificent sun and moon. They look so real. So goddamn real. Yeah, you shut up there. They look so real. Well, This is a steampunk mod, so just Google it. It might be good for you if you like steampunk stuff like I do. Ooh. Ah! No! Get back in here. Fuck! Look at the squids! Ink, give me your ink! I need your ink. You there! Come here! I need your ink. Fuck you. You didn't have ink. Most unlogical thing I've encountered when playing Minecraft. Wait a second. Do I even remember it? Nope. Never mind. Continue watching. Oh yeah. Soon, my mansion will be done and going strong. Fuck. I have to remember that. I must create the entrance soon as possible. So I need this. Okay, that's about it. Here, let's continue building. I think I should plant some trees, and maybe it. One thing I hate on this oak, or actually any floor tile in Minecraft, is that when you accidentally put two on top of each other, in one of the previous updates, they melted as one wooden block, and when you chopped it down, you got a block, not floor tile. That's what I hate most. So yeah. No, not this part. Because there's that basement wall. This so I must take off it. And as you know, the sauna is very important to most of us Finns. So pretty soon I must build one. Otherwise I can't call myself a Finn. Sauna must be there. I must have the patio.